Hello, this is Cristi. This is going to be a quick tutorial for Descript to show you how you can replicate or copy content from one project to another without re-transcribing your files. So if you have a video file or audio file or a bunch of them that you transcribed into a project and you used your transcription minutes, you may want to use some of that in another project without transcribing those files again. So how can you do it? Descript doesn't have a place where you can centrally store some files you use a lot, or compositions, or any other things, apart from the templates, which are a different thing, and they don't really work very well in this scenario. So here's how to do it. The friend you have in this situation is copy and paste. And the way we're going to show this is I have this project here with two video files, two audio files. They're both grouped together in a sequence. So let me show you how I can copy some of this content to a new project without transcribing and wasting some transcription minutes, and even keep your edits if you want to keep some of those edits already done. So if we go to the media bin in this version of Descript Storyboard, it has all of the files in here. At the top, the five icons, media bin. These are all the files you see. Chrisman Art audio, video, Cristi video and audio. We've got a bunch of stuff. And these two videos are actually recorded separately as an interview. And we grouped them, we put them together in a sequence. You see this here. If I expand the sequences folder, I have a sequence, a multi-track sequence. And if I edit this, you will see everything is arranged on multiple tracks. Now, what if I want to copy maybe a portion of this or maybe the entire episode to a new project where I can add other stuff? And I don't want to bring these files in there again. I don't want to import them again. I don't want to make all the edits again, or I don't want to, more importantly, I don't want to transcribe them again and waste my transcription time. So the way to do this is, look, you just create a composition from that sequence. If you don't know how to do that, you just open the media bin, you take that sequence right there, right click on it, and new composition from file. This is step one, right? So I've got my composition here. You see the dialogue between me and Chris. You see the video there. It's all playing. I can move the layers. The layers don't matter. The sequence doesn't matter. All that matters is the composition right here, the content. So now let's say I want to copy this to a new project and maybe do other edits. I don't care what I'm doing, but I want to copy these over. Easy to do. Did you know that in Descript, you can open multiple windows at the same time? So I'm going to leave this Descript version open, this copy of this window open, and I'm going to go to the D menu at the top. I'm going to go to File, New, Window. This is going to open a new window with a new instance of Descript that I can go and choose, create a new project, open a different project, whatever. So also the combination key is Command-Shift-N, or Control Shift N on Windows. So click here and there's my second Descript window. So I'm going to copy, I'm going to create a blank project just to show you that there's nothing in there. So let me just maximize this a little bit right there. So I'm going to go click New Project at the top, and then this is going to be a new project, all blank. Let's call this one New Project. Doesn't matter. So if I look in the media bin right now at the top, you can see there's nothing here. I have no files, I have no sequences, no folders, nothing. And also I have just one composition, this main composition that is now empty. So what I'm going to do is, by the way, I'm going to leave this open, this files window, the media bin, I'm going to leave it open so that you can see what happens. And I'm going to close the compositions. So now I'm going to make this a little smaller and go to the second window, the first window, actually the one that has the content I want to copy. And I don't worry about the individual files. I don't worry about the sequences. All I do is Command A to select all inside of that script, or Control A on Windows. And I'm going to right click and copy. That's all it is. I'm copying the text. Apparently I'm copying the text, but watch this. If I now switch to the other window, let me just go and switch to the new project that I opened. There we go. This is the new project window. All you have to do is place your mouse down here in the composition, right click and paste. And before I paste, watch this space here. Watch the media bin area. What happens there? Paste. Boom. You see, all of the text came in and the files were added to my project and the sequences were added to my project. And the initial assembly that I did with the multi-track sequence, the files, you see now the files have these transcribed icons next to them, which means they are transcribed already because they are the same files I used in the other project. So now I have everything here to do edits, and this is all separate from that first project I did. So at the moment, with version 69.1.2 of Descript, this is the way to do it, to copy content from one place to another, using copy and paste, essentially. But you have to copy the content from the composition because that ensures that everything that is used in that composition that you're copying comes across to the new project. So there you have it. Very easy solution, you know, but a lot of people seem to ask this question, and I thought I'd do a video about it because there is this conception that you maybe should, and probably in the future, maybe we will have a way to keep some files we use frequently, like your podcast intro and outro, maybe your interstitial, maybe some advert, or any other things you want to put in your multiple projects, multiple episodes. This is the only way to do it at the moment, apart from templates, which are a different discussion. Templates are based on scenes. So there you have it. I hope this was useful. Thank you for watching this video. And if you are interested in learning Descript with me, I have built a Descript course, a Descript storyboard course, and I also offer Descript coaching and one-on-one training. So check the links in the description for that information if you're interested. So I hope to see you soon, and thank you again. Feel free to subscribe, ring the bell, and I will see you on the next one.